हेलो, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द न्यू कंपोनेंट टेस्टर ऑफ साइंटिफिक। मॉडल नंबर इज CT08। दिस कंपोनेंट टेस्टर इज सूटेबल विद ऑल द DSO ऑफ साइंटिफिक। इट कैन इंटरफेस विद द ऑल द सीरीज ऑफ साइंटिफिक DSOs। दिस इज द यूनिट। हियर वी हैव कनेक्टेड द मेन्स पावर सप्लाई। दिस इज द बटन टू टर्न ऑन एंड ऑफ द कंपोनेंट टेस्टर। हियर वी कैन कनेक्ट आवर DUTs विच वी वॉन्ट टू टेस्ट। This is the power indicator light. This is for short circuit indication light. Here we can turn on and off the buzzer. Here two channels are given, channel 1 and channel 2. Channel 1 will be connected to DSO channel 1 and channel 2 simultaneously will be connected to DSO channel 2. Here we have connected to channel 1 and channel 2. For component testing, we have kept our DSO in XY mode. This is the yellow one is channel 1 line and blue one is the channel 2 line. Now we are having few components which we are going to test on our component tester: resistance, Zener diode, diode and transformer. Okay, first we are going to check the resistance of 1K. So here you can see, you will get an indication on the XY mode. Now we are going to see the resistance of 10 ohm. Here we are getting a vertical line as resistance is very low. And we are getting a short circuit indication light on and a buzzer. Now we are going to check Zener diode. Whatever component you are going to connect the component tester, its correspondent pointer you will get in XY mode of the DSO. Now we will check Zener diode in reverse direction. So again the pattern is coming on the DSO. Now we will check one more diode. So the pattern is coming on the DSO. Now we will reverse the direction. Now the pattern is coming for the reverse direction. Now we are going to connect one transformer. We are going to connect on the secondary of the transformer and see the pattern on the DSO in XY mode. So now pattern is coming for the transformer secondary. Also we can test the open and short. In open you will get a horizontal line on the XY mode of DSO. Now we will short. You will get a vertical line on the XY mode of DSO. And you will get a buzzer and short circuit indication on the component tester. To turn off the buzzer, we need to press this key.